This is the courtroom. You won't find another courtroom like this in a London university. It's a sort of unique learning facility. What we've tried to do is really bring employability in everything we do at UEL.
We recreate court cases, we have mooting competitions, and it's as realistic as possible. The whole purpose of these facilities is to prepare students for future employment. When they go out in the world, the courtroom space is not a novel space. It's a space that they've already spent 3 years getting used to, working in, learning the protocols, learning the etiquettes, learning the modes of speech necessary to operate in a courtroom.
So coming into here, getting to wear the wigs, the gowns, then you truly learn how the dynamic of a courtroom works.
It's the whole atmosphere of the courtroom. You get to see the professional part of it. You get to see what it looks like in real life.
I think this is also taking away the fear of going into the real court, and we are getting familiar with the courtroom facilities.